Begin tonight by tracking the latest winter storm hitting the Central Coast. We've had very dry conditions for most of the winter, but finally this week, Mother Nature has kicked into overdrive and more stormy weather is on the way. We'll get into more detail with Weather Plus with forecaster Jay Galley. He'll join us later in the show, but first, we'll go to Action News reporter Ravi Kapoor, who is live in Santa Cruz. Ravi.
Well, Lisa, the rain is a welcome sight, but there is good reason why local law enforcement advocates caution during wintry weather. The latest storm through the Central Coast not only brought wind and rain, but headaches as well for those commuting. On Highway 1, traffic was slow and go throughout because of accidents like this one, a solo vehicle spin-out that destroyed this BMW and sent the driver straight to the hospital. For others, the storm meant taking extra precautions.
You put the sandbags in front of the barn during the big winter we had a few years ago when there was a substantial runoff coming down from the hills, and it comes right across the road here.
Michael Mount lives right along Granite Creek.
The big winter that we had a couple years ago, these pipes rusted out and separated, and they dug out this hole.
But he's more concerned about soil slippage, power outages, and trees blocking the roadway than the creek itself. It's a concern shared by Scotts Valley Police.
Some of the more heavily wooded areas or the places that are getting significant amounts of rainfall, loosening the soil up, some of the sand hill areas we have surrounding the city, watching those for it being oversaturated with water.
Though it may be a hassle for some, the rain is welcome news to most folks who live in unincorporated Santa Cruz County, like Mount. Power outages and hassles from the storm won't bother him in the slightest.
You don't open the refrigerator and you go to your in-laws.
The downpour we received today is expected to continue into the next week, but it remains to be seen whether this late season storm will be enough to stave off the potential for mandatory water rationing in Santa Cruz County. Elisa?
All right. Thank you, Robbie.